Hey guys, what's up? I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a cool picture. You'll be needing a black text or black text only, and some paper. Cut it down to this size, or you can make it bigger. So first, do a square. I'll show you how big. That big, and what you do is, hang on, you do this. Give you a few seconds to see. Okay, so there should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put dotted lines on the ones that I need to color in. Hang on, this should be actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So do this, or you can cut, never mind. So where those dotted lines are, color in. So yeah, so color those in. And I didn't get this off mind. I watched a YouTube video because one morning I woke up and I thought, I need to draw because I haven't drawn and I need to get better because I like drawing, I like colouring in. So I thought, might as well colour in. And I found this and I thought, well, that looks cool and interesting. So I tapped on it to watch it. And I'm like, wow, when I'm a YouTuber, I should do that because that's gonna be awesome to videotape and put it on YouTube. So that's why I'm here today doing it. And a little shout out to Coda Bro for 20k subscribers. Well done. I feel very happy for you. So yeah, Coda Bro, if you want to go subscribe to him, it's Coda Bro. No space. This is how you spell his name. K-O-T-A, and then bro, B-R-O, no spaces or anything, just that one word, Coda Bro, or two words together, Coda Bro. So, good job for 20k subscribers. You only got it in not many videos, so I'm pretty happy with that because I've already done lots of videos and I've only got 4, and I wish that was me. So good job. I hope you put me in one of your videos because yeah. Sorry, I'm just looking at my brother outside. I think it was him outside. Okay, I'm finished. Should look like that. you don't know what it is, it looks like it goes for the paper, but can you see anything going down from the paper? No. So it's like going down. And I will be taking more videos of stuff like this. So yeah, like and subscribe. Peace.